liczny, bo kiedyś próbowałem z tym prywatnym i nikt nie mógł mi wejść na prywatny.
Dobra, spoko, to nie może być publiczne, spoko.
Parę osób zresztą przyjdzie, ludzie się ucieszą.
No, takie szybkie mówienie, to streama jest. O, zmieniłeś tutaj ten zdjęcie.
Tak, musi być wallpaper, tylko właśnie zauważyłem, że ten obrazek to trochę chujowo, gdyż ma taki pasek po prawej, mimo że, że rozdzielczością raczej powinien pasować, nie wiem.
No widzę, rzeczywiście jest czarne.
Wyświetlanie na pełnym ekranie. Może przekształcenie obrazu i dopasuj do ekranu. Jeszcze gorzej. Dobra, chuj. Będzie tak. Będzie jak jest. Już są dwa polubienia. Już są dwa polubienia. Mamy widownię, więc przywitaj się, mój drogi współtowarzyszu. My dear companion.
Witam bardzo serdecznie. A po jakim, po włosku czy po angielsku?
However you want.
Okay, so hello everyone.
Maybe tell your name or something, nickname, how they should call you.
Yeah, so I'm Oddaj Mąkę, which is in English, give back my flower.
Wait, I will plug my headphones.
Okay.
So they don't hear you on the mic. By the way, when I tried to explain your nickname to Janko, he remembered you as Oddaj Majkę.
It sounds nice too. does it mean something?
Yet Majka in Croatian means mother. So that's particularly interesting.
Give back my mother. sounds great, you know?
Wait, I need to max out the volume so I can hear you. These headphones have its flaws, but they are quite useful. They have long cable.
Oh, that's very important.
Yes, that's very important. They have like... The cable is longer than me, so that's quite long.
Yeah, so I recently changed my headphones. And now I have ones with shorter cable, and I wish they had at least like 2 or 3 meters, because it's too short. When I play guitar, it just gets stuck on it, and it's awful.
Okay, so we gathered today to test the stream, and what's the purpose? The purpose is to test the stream so we can stream without any flaws on Saturday, because I am planning on streaming with a foreign guest.
Yeah.
And the topic of the stream itself will be some kind of talk through. Yeah, I know you might be confused with that, but I think you get the meaning. It's omówienie, a particular template. I haven't chosen yet, but I have these suggestions from the guy that is a companion of mine today.
Spoiler, it will be diamond, probably.
Probably, yes, but the diamond itself will be quite useful, because I was particularly aiming to people that are quite rooted in the Ebus. And diamond will be some kind of mutual ground between those more complex templates with control aspect and Yebus-like templates. So I think this will be quite convenient for them and quite useful. They will enjoy it, but first we have to test every issue so we don't encounter any bad situations on Saturday.
Technical difficulties.
Technical issues. A po polsku będzie? Tak, jak najbardziej. Stream będzie dość mieszany, bo tak jak już wspominałem, będziemy mieli zagranicznego gościa z Chorwacji i ziomek nie jest native speakerem polskiego, ani też jakby nie uczy się polskiego, ale sam z siebie ma bardzo dobrą intuicję, wypracowaną dzięki moim streamom i rozmową ze mną. Tak więc większość, no nie większość, ale wiele słów czy też zdań będzie mógł wyłapać z kontekstu i też na podstawie własnego języka. Ale jednak wolałbym do niego mówić po angielsku i też myślę, że nie będzie dla was takim dużym problemem przyłączyć się na angielski, ale też nie będzie dla mnie problemu przyłączyć się na polski, jeżeli faktycznie będzie taka możliwość. Albo nawet konieczność, nie? Także chciałbym, żeby ten angielski dominował i żeby polski go tam jakoś nie przytłoczył, ale to też nie będzie tak, że będzie proporcja English 90%, a polski 10%. Powiedzmy, że chciałbym, żeby English był gdzieś tak 60%, a polski 40%.
No, dokładnie. Poza tym angielski na takim poziomie, jaki reprezentujemy, czyli niezbyt wyszukany angielski, myślę, że dla wszystkich będzie zrozumiały.
To znaczy, wyszukanym ja mogę gadać. Janko też. Nie
ja
wiem
też
jak
mogę.
Ty, ale doliczcie fakt, że będziemy sobie pili. Ma być luźno,
tak.
Ma być śmiesznie i myślę, że nie będzie nam się chciało wraz z mijającym czasem szukać bardzo wyszukanych gramatycznie struktur, tylko no będziemy raczej tak prosto.
Tak wiadomo, jak na co dzień się angielskiego korzysta.
No, ale powiedzcie mi, czy słychać mąkę w tle? Mąka, weź coś powiedz.
Halo, mówię coś? Coś?
Powiedz jakieś ładne zdanie po angielsku. To kilka zdań, o.
Okay, so in my opinion, Diamond template is something in the middle with this bigger template XL plus U and Yebus, because Diamond has very high pace due to relics on the ground and there are a lot of towns and zones. So I think it is something very interesting, and the games are ending with quite, I would say, balanced final battle. So I think it will be very interesting template to play and learn.
Okay, so I think that's enough, but there is no feedback. Yes, so let's wait. Ale mamy tu parę fajnych wypowiedzi, że
jest.
Masz przeczuwasz, że będzie dużo roboty dla moderacji. No, no nie bez powodu masz ten klucz, słuchaj. Czasem będziesz musiał się trochę narobić. W końcu za coś ci płacę, kapa, nie?
O, dzięki, jak dobrze słychać, bardzo fajnie.
Mąka,
a taki angielski z Tuskiem.
Angielski z Tuskiem. Something is no yes. Thank you from the mountain, nie?
Tak. A i tak angielski z Tuskiem to nie jest angielski z Dudą, bo to są dwie jednak różne poziomy angielskiego.
Ja właśnie pana prezydenta angielskiego to jeszcze nie miałem okazji przesłuchać, ale no. Chciałbym to w sumie nadrobić.
Myślę, że
okazja.
Myślę, że powinieneś.
Myślę, że będę mógł sporo wyciągnąć, ale tak. Na pewno będziemy chcieli omówić jakiś template, no bo właśnie ten nasz zagraniczny gość kiedyś wyjechał do mnie z prośbą, żebym go nauczył bardziej skomplikowanej templatki, a i też on prowadzi kanał na YouTubie. Głównie po chorwacku, więc ten materiał też sam będzie mógł potem użyć. No i jako, że poprosił mnie o to, a i też powstała no, ta nowa grupa na Facebooku PFOP dla początkujących, więc pomyślałem o tym, że będzie można to połączyć. Więc tak oto będziecie mieli stream anglopolskojęzyczny. W sumie nawet chciałbym, żeby tutaj był ponglish taki niezły, taki mocno cringe'owy ponglish. To jest takie moje guilty pleasure.
Będzie,
I myślę,
będzie.
że można tym pojechać.
Masz tutaj, proponuję na rozgrzewkę One Minute Madness. Co o
Ty,
tym myślisz?
weź mi podrzuć linka.
Do pobrania? Nie masz
Tak,
jeszcze pobranego.
nie mam One Minute Madness.
Znajdę luźno, dobra. To jest na TVPawce było.
Ja tu sobie jeszcze poeksperymentuję z wyświetlaniem grafów.
Tak, bo na razie ja tylko widzę u ciebie ten
Tak, ale
graf.
już teraz powinien być widoczny graf 8mm6a na przykład.
Już jest tak. O, nienawidzę tych grafów, ja tylko te z template editora.
Ja jeszcze ten graf, no to widać, że to już jest starość, to już jest relikt przeszłości, ale mnie się bardzo jeszcze podobają te grafy z Heroes World, na przykład Daemonda.
A ten, ja znaczy, ja po
O
prostu.
ten jest
Powiedz.
fajny, albo 6LM-a, nie? Ten styl bardzo lubię, ale ten z edytora to po prostu. No, już się nie wypowiem, bo to dla mnie wygląda jak kupa kloców po prostu.
Ja się przyzwyczaiłem do tego z edytora. Poza tym na tym z edytora o wiele łatwiej widać, gdzie są wymuszone drogi, a gdzie losowe.
No to tak, faktycznie to już jest bezpośrednio przystosowane do realiów Hoty,
Tak.
ale jeżeli ktoś zna technikalia danego templa z Hoty, no to nie ma problemu, nie? Powiedzmy.
Powiedzmy. Dobra, wysłałem ci na Facebooku link do pobrania.
Wantiebus.
Od
O
Jebusa to
nie,
tyra
nie,
nagrał.
nie, nie. Jebuska to nie będzie. Ja właśnie chcę początkującym przedstawić ten nieznany świat, nieznaną Ukrainę, bardziej zaawansowanych templatek i postanowiliśmy, że no na początek jakaś templatka, która będzie miała wspólny grunt z tym jebuskiem, żeby nie było aż tak za bardzo egzotycznie. I zobaczymy, jak to wyjdzie. Boże, link do GitHuba. Are you crazy?
W ogóle powiem szczerze, że jak ja zaczynałem grać w Herowski, to jebusy były dla mnie bardzo trudne, tak naprawdę, bo zwykły jebus potrafi mieć takie generacje, że jest naprawdę ciężko wyjść i jest zawsze ta presja takie, że dla nowicjusza, że o, drugi tydzień już się powinno wychodzić, nie? I dużo razy po prostu się wywalałem na breaku, czy tam nie miałem ziemi, czy coś. A tak w sumie bardziej się nauczyłem grając nostalgię właśnie. No Sixelem był trochę trudniejszy przez drogi, ale nostalgia, Firewalk to były dla mnie idealne temple do nauki, bo nie dość, że miały szybkie drogi, proste schematy, wszędzie były wymuszone drogi. I po prostu na tych schematach nauczyłem się grać i poprawiły się moje umiejętności na jebusie. Także ja sobie nie uważam, że jebus jest najlepszy dla początkujących.
Też nie uważam, bo sam nie rozpoczynałem od Jebusa, więc no, jednak
No.
da się, jednak da się. O, widzę, że nowa wersja. Jest 1.1 wersja One Minute Madness,
Jest
czyli
tak.
to mogą być nawet trzy jedynki teraz.
Chyba w tej wersji usunięto jakieś dwa useless spele. Z tego co pamiętam.
Dwa
Chyba.
useless spele.
Tak, usunięto chyba Sorrow i Counter-Strike.
Jak można rozważać sorrow jako coś useless? No kurwa, proszę was.
Ostatnio rzuciłeś
Ja
w kącie.
rzuciłem ostatnio w konsie i ja byłem usatysfakcjonowany tym wyborem, nie wiem jak wy.
Dwa razy z minus moralkowo, raz nawet, także ci uratowało
Tak.
trochę gogów chyba.
To jest nowa meta, proszę państwa, proszę to teraz screenować, klipować. Tak się gra. Żaden kuźwa slow. Slow jest dla leszczy. Teraz robi się konsy na sorrow.
Na Sorrow i Kersie.
Kers to taka wisienka na tym całym torcie, tej całej misternej konstrukcji.
O
Kers
tak.
to tam jeszcze dojdziemy do tego, ale sorrow to takie wiesz, to jest podstawa.
Jakby ten spell tak, bo dużo speli właśnie z tego czwartego poziomu, czy tam nawet z trzeciego, byłoby naprawdę viable, jeśli by mi zmienić trochę, jak działają, nie? Na przykład taki Slayer na czwartym poziomie jest useless, ale jakby mu zrobić cyferki na przykład 10, 20, 30 i masówkę, to byłby bardzo dobry spell.
Ze Slayera masówkę cię chyba pojebało.
No kurde, no i wiesz, to jest spell, który jest porównywalny z TP lub Resurrectem, nie?
Ha, ha,
Więc
ha.
według mnie Resurrect, który jest bardziej uniwersalny niż Slayer, nie? To Slayer mógł być dopakowany, nie?
Pragnę ci przypomnieć, że taki Fire Shield albo Inferno są też na równi z TP-kiem.
Właśnie dlatego to ja też można zmienić. Na przykład Counter-Strike też mógłby być masówką i też mógłby dawać nieskończenie wiele kontrataków każdej jednostce. To by były już viable spele w FB, nie?
Nieskończenie wiele kontrataków. Zróbmy z tego. Zróbmy z teraz z każdej jednostki Fangarma.
Gryfa albo Fangarma, dokładnie. Co tam jeszcze jest z takich ciekawszych speli, które myślałem, muszę sobie otworzyć Heroes the Lazy i Spells. Okej, co tutaj jeszcze jest ciekawego, co mógłby zostać? No Magic Mirror to jest, no nie, on powinien zostać wywalony, bo on, jakby go nawet zrobić innego, no to jest losowy spell, a więcej takiego niemiłego RNG nie chcemy w tej grze.
Magic Mirror jest OP. Ja nie wiem w ogóle o czym ty do mnie mówisz.
Dokładnie.
Jak kiedyś ci rzucę implo, a ty odbijesz, no
Odbijesz.
bo masz w sumie największą szansę na to w całym syndykacie, ale i też w całym community, to zaczniesz to doceniać. Dobra.
Też brakuje mi takiego spela, na przykład nawet nie musiał być piątego poziomu, ale w piątce, w Herosach piątce jest taki spell, czy tam to jest nawet umiejętność, która usuwa wszystkie przyzwane żywiołaki. I według mnie to by było bardzo spoko, bo to by niwelowało bardzo niefajne wygrane przez ziemniaki i kajdany, nie?
Tutaj też można by było pomyśleć, ale to też za bardzo wywraca mechanikę. Ale spójrzmy na czat. Sebastian pisze, że właśnie zaczął
Tak,
od
tak.
Friar Walka i potem w jebusy poszedł. No to myślę, że Diamond będzie dla ciebie dobrym wyborem.
Też miałem właśnie
Więc
wspomnieć.
polecam przygotować się na sobotni wieczór. Nie wiem jeszcze która godzina, ale zarezerwować sobie czas. Usiąść sobie z piwkiem.
O, my też na pewno będziemy mieli, czy tam
O
coś
tak,
innego.
ja się zaopatrzę w żywce białe i będziemy
O, bardzo
sobie
dobrze.
śmieszkować. Counter-Strike to jest zajebisty spell. Oczywiście, że jest. On jest masówką, by the way.
No jest, a? Ale chyba daje na tylko dwa, plus dwa, nie? Jak na
Chyba
maksymalnym
tak, ale to nadal mnie bardzo zdziwiło,
poziomie.
gdy się okazało, że raz sobie Counter-Strike'a rzuciłem właśnie i się okazało, że to masówka. Byłem bardzo zdziwiony. Prawie mnie z butów wyjebało.
Ale właśnie to jest zabawne, że w 90% sytuacji, nie? To Counter-Strike, spell czwartego poziomu, masowy, za 20 many będzie gorszy niż Mass Haste. A nawet pojedynczy. Dlatego to mnie bardzo boli w tej magii, nie?
Dobra, ja już chyba wrzuciłem sobie tego 1 mm. Zobaczmy, jak gra
Okej. Okay.
zareaguje na odpalenie, to znaczy jak komputer zareaguje, a nie gra teraz na
Na
odpalenie
tych
hotkey.
twoich cudownych filtrach nowych.
Ej, w sumie można by było filtry wyłączyć, ale jeszcze zachowajmy jeszcze trochę minimum
Godności.
oglądalności.
Ja
I
sobie zmieniłem
odpalmy wraz
ostatnio.
z filtrem, a ty patrz na streama, jak to reaguje.
Patrzę, patrzę. A ja sobie ostatnio zmieniłem. Mode mam też 32-bit GDI, ale mam stretch filter XBRC X2 plus bilinear 1,5 sharper, nie? Także ładniejszy. Dobra, na razie jest w porządku.
Roads slow, time
Tak.
either one free. Free na lalkę.
Tak, wyłącz środkowe drogi.
Chwila. Muszę ustawić timer. Ale też w sumie dawno nie grałem na klasycznym, więc to też może być ciekawe.
Możemy rozważyć klasyczny, bo to jakby wyklucza na tym template'cie zachowywanie czasu, a takie 40 sekund, jak zachowasz, jest bardzo dużo. To jest jak 7 minut na H3DMC, nie?
A jaki domyślny poziom trudności tutaj?
160,
Okej,
160.
no
Właśnie
to.
też powinien być napisany. Z tego, co ja pograłem dwie gierki, no to raczej nie licytuję się za szczególnie za wysoko, bo naprawdę przy takim timerze minus 5000 bardzo boli.
Ale myślę, że tutaj Red mimo wszystko jest w cenie, nie?
Tak, jakby główną strategią na ten template to jest zraszowanie siódmego tieru. I w 1-2-1 wbijasz do strefy przeciwnika, tej takiej środkowej. Raczej pod magię się nie gra. Można spróbować,
Myślę,
ale
że można tu by było zagrać właśnie pod magię mimo wszystko.
wiesz
Tam
co, można.
z tego co zauważyłem, to jest bardzo dużo takich wolno leżących surowców, więc nie ma co z nimi zrobić. A podnieśmy sobie taką byle puszkę jakimś elementalistą, ale ten elementalista dostanie jakiegoś Lightning Bolta czy Lodzika, a potem Meteor Showera, no to myślę, że to robi różnicę.
No ja miałem 100 surek chyba w 1-2-1, nie budując gildii, po 100 każdej. Jeżeli chodzi o rolowanie gildii przez to, że są wyłączone spele, to praktycznie implo ci wpada po paru rolach, także implo masz praktycznie, no w FB powinieneś mieć. Chociaż tutaj i też inne magie się bardzo liczą, naprawdę fajny jest masowy haste, także P3 jest bardzo fajne.
Dobra, to rozpoczniemy total random. Niech będzie, że mamy 10k. I robimy testową rozgrywkę. Jeżeli teraz chcesz, to możesz się przygotować w ramach anglojęzycznego komentarza moich posunięć.
So I will pour myself some more whiskey, you know. I have this special whiskey Artbeg Ygedal, which has 54% of alcohol per volume. Oh yeah, let's go. Okay, so you have an observatory tower. I think it's pretty important to get it first day. Also, on the start of a turn, you should instantly buy something in your castle. So, as you can see, in the starting zone, we have what is called a town portal? I don't know.
Town gate.
Town gate, we have mine of every resource. We have a churchyard and also a dwelling of first level creature. I think that first day for heroes is sufficient enough. Maybe the next turn you can buy the fifth one. But overall you have very rarely you have more than six heroes. Brett must focus, so he's insane that much. So as you can see from the starting zone, we have two roads. One is to the wasteland zone, which has, I believe, more magic stats, and also two Pandora boxes with 5k experience each, and in the grass zone you have more of attack and defense stats, and also you have one Pandora box with 5k experience. Guards to these zones are 3k, I believe, or even less, like 2k maybe. So it's like free experience. And also these zones are connected via white border or something. It's called like that. So they are connected almost like whole zones without a road here. So like some basic fights.
I didn't manage to save up any timer, as always.
You have got a very nice Pandora box on goblins. You can check if Gion will have an earth magic.
He got fire, as always. I am not surprised anymore.
Okay, but fire is okay on this template. Like every magic is. You have got prayer, so it's a very, very good spell, especially when you don't have such high stats here. Because
she also got fire, and she's a cleric. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Exactly. I see now.
Okay. I don't think it's 5k XP.
Yeah, it is, because in these zones they are only 5k XP Pandoras.
You're kidding. You must be kidding.
No, believe me, it's 5k experience.
Let's find out then.
Oh, wow, how tanky is this pikeman. he survived.
Wow, you were right from the beginning.
Yeah, I know, I'm the master of this template. Oh yeah, fire magic. Oh, logistic is very good. And also in the grass zone you have stables.
Yes, I kind of set two heroes under stables, but this turn I didn't manage to buy any building, so that kind of sucks, but maybe with this one second or 2 seconds left, I'll be you able can... to buy marketplace.
Or
fuck,
you can...
almost.
you could try to buy citadel. Yeah, almost. It was a very close one. So traditionally, you play this template without sim turns. So on enemy turn, you can check each hero and like give him directions where to go. So on the start of a turn, you just press like, I don't know what is the keyboard button, but there is a button which just sends your hero to its destination. So it's really important to save this some seconds. Because like 1 second on this template is like almost 30 seconds on a standard template. So
that's a nice hint, actually. I would have never thought of that myself. But right now, but maybe later, why not? Maybe.
Yeah, I use it. Red
you
Dragon.
Fuck!
did he morale?
Yes, of course he did.
Oh, that sucks. Actually. I think you can win this, but yeah, you should.
I will, but yeah.
you should have just pressed Q then.
maybe not. Maybe I shouldn't have. I will quit this fight.
Yeah, like it's all.
I did better this one time. I am surprised. Give me Earth.
Oh yeah, like Worf. Yeah, Worf. I would say.
And of course, troops. Give me stables.
Troops are slowly dying.
Yeah, but who cares?
You can try to buy Portal of Glory in the first week. I
Ha ha
think
ha ha, you wish.
it's manageable actually. There is a lot of gold. You see like this gold mine behind the raids or so-called. Yeah, but you are struggling to move everyone, so
No, I
you
won't
have
be
to
able
train.
to buy it. Oh, or I will. Let's try. Let's try.
Barracks Monastery, you have like enough turns,
That's
but
what I was initially afraid of, but thanks to my brilliant mathematical mind, I did proper calculations and got the proper answer.
Okay, like you have 30 seconds.
No shit. No shit. Vampires, of course.
Oh, pikemans.
Couldn't have been any other way.
You can do this actually.
Yes, I think so.
You
I'm starting to think that I'm losing frames, so check the fluency.
I'm looking all the time. When you were picking up gems with Tamika, it was a little bit laggy. But overall, it's a very good looking experience. Oh, wow! This vampire, it isn't. He usually doesn't kill this pikeman. He usually kills first or second one from the clan,
I
the
am just exceptional.
top. If you say so.
He does the stuff specially
Oh,
for me.
morale.
Okay.
Morale.
Fuck. I won't be able to move my old heroes. That
Yeah.
sucks. A huge dick.
You barely managed to move half of your heroes. Yeah, but I don't know if it's just your computer, but it's a little bit laggy.
Yes, I think it's my computer. Not this way.
Oh, yeah. I thought what were you oh what are you doing? Yeah, and also on this template gold mines are very, very important. You think that gold isn't as important after first week when you got every building and all of your heroes are bought. And on this template there are not such difficult chains, but gold is very important. Because you don't have time even to trade your resources.
Yes, that's actually true. No point in arguing with that.
Yeah, and in like late game in second week or so, you don't have time to move your supporting heroes. You only like move your main hero, maybe do some fights with him, and like some scouts, and you don't have time to pick up resources and gold. So it's pretty important that you have some gold saved. Okay, so as you can see, there's our serpent flies there, also a gold mine. This blue portal goes to the wasteland zone. Okay, I will read some chat.
I managed to get into a fight with the timer with 0 seconds. That's
Yeah,
actually an achievement.
that's possible. I think when I was playing with Rafcioso, I attacked his main hero having 1 second.
Apkusz się nie opłaca. Myślę, że się opłaca mimo wszystko, no bo to przyspiesza
Opłaca, tak.
walkę i tam różne rzeczy związane z eksploracją. Po prostu szybko się walczy, szybciej się uwalczy.
Główną jakby zaletą Apakusz jest zwiększenie prędkości tej jednostki z 4 do 6.
Who's the second commentator? It's Oddaj
Yeah, it's bring back the flower.
Monkę. Okay, let's build angels. We
Oh
have
yeah.
this, boys.
You managed to do this.
Yes, we did that. Finally.
Okay, two angels. So now you should like get some attack with Gion and move him to
Towards
this.
flies.
Yeah, towards flies to this desert zone. It's like it's the most treasurious zone on this template.
Let's get this interferering.
Okay.
Interferefere.
Interferefere. I don't know, but you, if you were playing against Orange AI, he would actually be in your desert zone now, but it's just a blue AI, so yeah.
Blue AI suck my dick.
Yeah, exactly. Especially when you play as him.
Yeah. I could confirm that. Like 100%. But I am even worse as red, so. Does it make any difference?
I don't
think
so.
So.
Yeah. So more tedious fights. No casualties.
No losses, huh? I'm so brilliant.
And I think you can, this turn, you can save up to 5 seconds.
I managed to save 4.
Yeah, I said so.
Okay.
Also, it's pretty important to know keyboard shortcuts for ending a turn, moving your hero, moving to next hero, opening castle, and everything, because it speeds up the process a lot.
Yes, I know the shortcut for the end of the turn, and I actually used it on the first turn, so I saved like 6 seconds as far as I remember. And it's actually convenient because it's near to W and D,
mm-hmm.
which I use a lot from what you can see already.
Yeah, you're smashing.
And here as well, because I hit buttons as if I was furious.
Yeah, you are smashing this keyboard like crazy.
I hope we get Valeska in tavern. It's Loinis. Yeah, it's nice as well, to be honest.
He starts with the prayer, so yeah. Oh, you don't have money to buy second angel.
I think I will find some. Yes, I am rich now.
Oh yeah, very rich.
Yes.
Especially after buying this angel.
No arguing about that.
Okay, you have got like 15 seconds. Also,
maybe shut the fuck up.
Also, in this later stages of the game, I use wake up and sleep like functions to heroes that I don't need to move. And it saves a lot of time when you don't have to like move to another hero. Yeah, so, auto battle lost an angel on this battle.
No, I just wanted to catch a breath.
Okay.
Let's focus on building higher levels of guild.
Yeah,
so we get the spells.
Especially you need to find like chain lightning or meteor shower. I don't know what magic
let's
does.
Focus on this churchyard. When I see churchyard, I get this instant hard on. So yeah.
Yeah, you think that you will get boots of speed from here?
As always. Or Tabard.
Yeah.
Tabard is excellent as well.
Tabard is pretty good. As I said, I don't know. I think it was when I was in Białystok. Tabard doesn't have an early replacement on the Cape slot, so it's very good.
Yeah, the only rival I can think of right now is Cape of Conjuring, but who wears this shit? Seriously, who wears Cape of Conjuring? Chad, do you wear a Cape of Conjuring while playing PvP? Because I don't think so.
Actually, when I have Cape of Conjuring and I don't have any other Cape artifact, it's pretty okay,
Yes,
especially
it's pretty okay, but if you have to choose between Tabard and
and
Cape of
Cape.
Conjuring, I think you'd mostly choose Tabard, but yeah, there are some
Rare cases.
there are rare cases where Cape of Conjuring is better, but overall you shouldn't be wasting time or exchanging that, I think.
You can
It's
make
only
out.
the matter of one turn, but if you want to enter a very close fight when this one more turn of a buff or debuff is very crucial, then why not? But yeah.
Also, you can have Ring of the Magi.
Of course, I got a attack artifact.
Yeah,
But it's
it's
pretty much useless.
yeah because you have a better one. I
Yeah.
don't. It's pretty easy to find Armor of the Damned on this map, because of there is a lot of minor artifacts, but I don't see the Ribcage and Skull Helmet and the shield. So 2 seconds saved. Wow.
Yes, I am impressed as well. I'm just as impressed as you.
So also next tip, when an auto battle does a battle without losses, it's quicker to accept it than to play it and then accept it once more. It loses about 1 second because of this animations and everything. Also, if you have a slower computer, fights that auto battle plays are slower, so you are in the worst position.
Yeah, but it's very convenient to catch breath,
Breath, yeah, catch
actually.
some breath, yeah. In PvP, a game, you would actually have a whole turn on the when your opponent moves their horses. So
I might actually have this 1 minute to catch my breath, so I wouldn't use that so frequently if I
yeah.
was playing a versus real player. But yeah, let's say that entering battle, even if you don't have any casualties, is something you want to do. Especially simultaneously talking to some random guy on the internet who is interrupting you and being an ass, a pain
Asshole?
in your ass.
Oh yeah, exactly. And saying that you are having very little timer.
Yes, like no shit, Sherlock. I know it myself.
Let's come back to this template. So in this desert
I
zone.
got a Ring of Life, by the way, and I can build a fort. You know do you know what I have in mind now?
What do you want to have a double build of angels?
Yes, let's do it.
Okay, let's go. You need to buy the capital first, you know.
I don't need to. I saved 1 second!
Wow, I'm impressed. But
Yeah.
you haven't moved Sanya.
I
Ah,
don't care.
she's waiting for Pac-Mans. Also, it's pretty good to know the shortcut for changing the hero's position, because at the start of a turn, the camera is always going back to the first hero, even though you can have chosen a different one, but the camera is always coming back to the first hero on the list.
Oh my God, he got water. Why are you
Yeah,
so terrible?
he's an
What the
alcoholic
fuck is wrong
like
with
you.
you?
Oh, second time. Okay, so in these desert zones, there are a lot of library of enlightenment, like I think two per zone.
He's dumb AF. He won't be enlightened in any case. He's a
Maybe
dumb fuck.
he will be enlightened when he drinks vodka, you know.
That's the different case, you know? That's a different case, but he needs to get vodka first. We are poor AF.
Pretty nice hit there, but luckily you got morale.
Scales. Okay. Fourth level. Fourth level brings. That's actually not bad.
Okay, let us see. Prayer and Chain of Lightning. Yeah, pretty good spells, especially that you don't have a town portal on this map. But I think it wouldn't be. Oh yeah, that morale was great.
Yeah, it was perfect.
Okay,
Yes.
wait a second. I need to because I wasn't looking. What have you done? Your time has expired and you moved Tamika and bought the troops. Why what the hell why you have six upgraded marksmen?
There is no time for questions, you know? There
Okay.
is no time for such stupid issues.
Okay, I think that you are trying to rush your opponent. And
Ha ha ha, as if I had any opponent.
where are the artifacts?
Okay, Sanya. Show the skill. Ah, fuck. I am almost losing it. I am so fucking slow.
Yeah, you are. You have boomer IPM.
Fuck off. This is my first time playing this template, so be kind anyhow.
won't.
And of course, morale.
Why would I?
Crying emoji. And of course, I attack with melee. That's perfect. Let's cast some precision.
So it's like it's not how you are supposed to play heroes.
Anti-tutorial, remember.
Yes. Also this pikeman stacks 42 and 21, like the perfect half. 43, oh, excuse me.
Of course, the worst hero got elf, as always.
Does she specialize in Eagle Eye?
I think she does.
Yeah, so it's why. That's why.
Of course, morale. Of course, morale.
Debilism says that you can also disable show move path and the hero moves faster.
Wow,
Yes,
but I have
okay.
no time for searching for options.
Oh, why have you lost all of your archers?
Because those were Medusas, my apprentice. Okay, so I got this prayer, so let's roll and get
Okay.
clone instead.
Awesome. It is very good spell because you have water. Water magic.
I saved 15 seconds. How do you react on this one?
I'm very impressed and proud of you.
Insufficient resources. How? How did this happen?
Yeah, you don't have enough mercury, my friend. There is one pile of mercury on the right. Yeah, you saw
Oh
it.
my God, let's pick meteor.
You get meteor share? Oh, yeah, so meteor is much better. You don't have earth to cast resurrection, and you don't have army to cast resurrection on.
I don't have anything to cast resurrection. So yeah, no wonder. Z kim prowadzisz po angielsku?
Właśnie miałem
It's
odpowiadać.
of Daimonke, but it's not he's not the purpose actually. But we are preparing our tongues for the Saturday evening
Yeah.
when we will be visited by a foreign visitor from Croatia, and this guy understands more or less Polish, but he's not able to speak it and he's not fluent with it. So we will switch into English.
Yeah, we are warming up.
Yeah. That's more precise word. And of course I got a vomit from zombie.
So it's like a vomit that in SOT was implosion, yes? The same animation.
No, the animation of implosion was like shit.
Yeah,
It was
so.
more like shit and this is a vomit, clearly.
Yeah, I agree, I agree. Also, I think o only recently I discovered what does this vomit do, because
Because of
on
Church
the
Shirts, obviously.
and on the toolbar you don't have any information, so I had to check in Heroes the Lazy Wiki.
Yeah, Jesus fucking Christ, fuck. This is so terrible.
Also, it's the first template to play. Also, without M200, excuse me, that you play on slow roads. So it's a very strange experience.
I didn't
And you're.
manage to buy castle, of course, but it doesn't really matter.
Who cares?
Who cares? We will win anyways.
Maybe, maybe. Okay, upgraded monks. That's a 200 IQ play.
Yeah, I'm surprised
Cornerstone.
myself.
So
Okay,
now,
so
are you going
pass the troops and then we go.
to. You are going to kill those Cerber, right?
I don't think so. We go straight.
Okay, so it will be the third guard to the enemy zone.
Let's put some
Yeah,
heroes,
so it's.
but I won't manage.
Ah, okay. It's only the second town here.
Let's put a hero here. Fuck! This is seriously a madness. I need to turn off the filter in future. Like, no fucking joking around. I should have beaten this churchyard, but I am not in chaining anymore.
Yeah, you don't have time and patience to train army right now.
Oh my God, such a good artist for a mage.
Oh, it's plus
Oh,
four
and
knowledge.
of
It's
course it's
Tabard.
Maxi, and I don't have res. Of course.
Yeah. Oh, and you don't even have earth magic.
But I have Meteor.
But and you can cast prayer.
Who cares about prayer? We got this meteor. And now we have 20.
12.
But soon it will be 20.
yeah, exactly.
Soon it will be 20.
These words, like 12 and 20, are very, very often misused.
Yeah, they are commonly mistaken, but
yeah,
I don't give a fuck. I have more trouble with other words actually, and that's funny.
20 was in your dreams, yeah.
I always have trouble. For example, 1,100.
Yeah, like I did recently. Oh, wow! Free experience. 102 zombies.
And of course, free titties. Ha ha ha. I have to say that, sorry.
Oh, you are gross.
Let's do this with prayer.
Oh, let's go.
No, one level.
Mini.
One fucking level to get it mass.
Yeah. But you have got mass blind.
I can use chain lightning as well.
Or anti-magic.
let's just cast magic arrow.
Yeah, so it's like the most... what do you think? What is the most commonly used spell? Magic arrow or slow?
Magic arrow. Obviously. Yeah.
Like, you use magic arrow always when you are at scout war.
I could have actually accepted that. These are nice casualties.
You should have.
Let's get this tabard.
Actually, that was a pretty good chain, especially in this phase of the game.
I might be willing to save one Wyvern and lose all Zealots.
Yeah, it will be a good trade.
Somehow they changed the target, that's interesting. I don't know what's the reason, but I like it.
I think that one zealot has less value for magis than some pikemen.
Okay, Brad, focus. Fucking focus, kurwa. Okay. Let's do it.
Okay.
We have lots of shit to do. Okay. No time to waste.
You need to finish in 10 minutes because I will need to go soon.
I will have to go soon either.
Okay, so you've got 10 minutes. Okay, let's see.
And how's the stream going anyways?
The stream is very, very nice now. I haven't seen any lag spikes from now on. And Cyganiczka is saying hi.
Hi, I guess. Let's beat this Cerberus. It's only... No, I will do better. You see. And I will lose one angel because of that. Obviously.
Yeah, you will. Oh, maybe.
This ice bolt, by the way.
So it's like ice cream?
Yes, it's a perfect blowjob.
But did you know that actually Cygarniczka in English is mouthpiece.
It's an ashtray, you dumbass.
Ashtray? It isn't. Ashtray is something different. Ashtray is popielniczka, not cygarniczka.
Ah, okay. You're right. You're right. You're right.
It's different tobacco product.
I don't smoke that much, so I don't know. So fuck off, okay, you hippie. I was I know better. You're just a seasonal smoker. You don't know shit. You don't know shit.
Shall I take cigarettes? Oh, wow, look.
Yes, I am being molested by AI.
Yeah, you are. Shall I bring some cigarettes to Gdańsk?
Yeah, well, you actually can, if you
okay,
insist.
Okay, okay, I have German cigarettes.
Let's rape this blue. Wow, what an army.
Oh,
but
me.
I will do better.
Wow.
But so I have no mana, but we will manage. And she has arrow. She
you
has
need,
arrow.
You need to cast teleport and teleport your zealot in front of this beholder, so maybe he will crucify them.
They were the zealot were focused anyway, so
oh
yeah, I am okay.
Poor
with
zealot,
that.
Poor zealot. And what is your favorite death sound from all of the creature from Heroes 3? Mine is, I think, Cotton Man.
Janko calls them cotton pickers.
Yeah, so they have very satisfying death sound.
You fucking racist. Okay, I save 14 seconds.
Nice.
Oh, gdzie?
Hey.
Fuck off!
Oh. Is he going? Is he going to take your town?
Wow, we can actually defend.
Oh, it's Darkstorm. Oh no, you have 17 archers. It will be enough. One square short to reaching stables.
I am always on shortage, if you didn't see already.
I
on shortage of everything, and I fucking lost. What
yes.
The fuck?
You lost that battle?
Seven spell power, what the fuck?
How is it possible? Oh, this magic arrow will hurt.
He is going to bolt me. Like, I already feel it in my ass. I feel the bolt. Yes.
I feel the bolt is like from this very... Oh, wow.
How much it does it deal?
A lot. Like,
it one-shots my stack of archers. Brilliant.
Yeah, it does. 185 damage.
And of course morale.
But...
Couldn't have been any other way.
But... He doesn't have any mana now, and in the castle you have 17 archers to buy. Okay, give me a second.
Round two. And now enemy has fled. He had prayer in the shrine, can you believe that? And of course, I was told to give you a moment, and I simply forgot about it.
Okay, so it's really nagging situations. I need to go.
Okay.
Okay,
So
so.
thank you for cooperation. Thank you for help for watching over the stream, and see you on Saturday.
Yeah, see you soon. Goodbye. Thank you very much. See you chat. It was very nice to commentate on your pretty gorgeous game. So, yeah.
Yeah.
Goodbye. See you soon.
See ya. So okay, I'll be going. Well, więc dzięki. I widzimy się w sobotę wieczorem. Jeszcze nie wiem, która godzina, ale jakoś sobie damy radę. I tutaj Monek spoilerował, że może to być Diamond, więc jeżeli macie chrapkę na Diamonda, if you lust for Diamond, then there is no better activity to do. Ah, there is no better activity to undertake on Saturday. So stay tuned and see ya. See ya. I hope to see you all and even more, even those who I don't know.